Alabama A&M has penalized 15 yards for roughing the kicker. An automatic first down.
Now they got a
penalty on the kick.
Yeah, they got a penalty on the kick.
Yeah,
they got
a penalty on
the kick. First and 10 for Brad McSay.
They're
on 35 yard line.
The kicker. And out in phase, not ran into, but he's roughing the punter. So Grambling State got the football. They down the football. Alabama in, and not stop the clock. And Grambling State comes back from 15 to nothing and is going to win their first SWAC championship game since 2008, 16 to 15, as they shower up Doug Williams. It's the game.